This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Ohio-yo-how, is an eastern state in the Great Lakes region of the United States. Ohio is the 34th largest by area, the 7th most populous, and the 10th most densely populated of the 50 United States. The state's capital and largest city is Columbus. The state takes its name from the Ohio River. The name originated from the Iroquois word ohi-yo, meaning Great River or Large Creek. Partitioned from the Northwest Territory, the state was admitted to the Union as the 17th state and the first under the Northwest Ordinance on March 1, 1803. Ohio is historically known as the Buckeye State after its Ohio Buckeye trees, and Ohioans are also known as Buckeyes. The government of Ohio is composed of the executive branch, led by the governor, the legislative branch, which comprises the Ohio General Assembly, and the judicial branch, which is led by the state Supreme Court. Ohio occupies 16 seats in the United States House of Representatives. Ohio is known for its status as both a swing state and a bellwether in national elections. 6 presidents of the United States have been elected who had Ohio as their home state. Contents 1 Geography 11 Climate 111 Records 12 Earthquakes 2 Major Cities 3 History 31 Native Americans 32 Colonial and Revolutionary Eras 33 Northwest Territory, 1787-1803 34 Statehood, 1803 Present 4 Demographics 41 Population 42 Racial and Ancestry Groups 43 Languages 44 Religion 5 Economy 6 Transportation 61 Ground Travel 62 Air Travel 63 Transportation Lists 7 Law and Government 71 Executive Branch 72 Judicial Branch 73 Legislative Branch 74 National Politics 8 Education 81 Colleges and Universities 82 Libraries 9 Sports 91 Professional Sports Leagues 92 Individual Sports 93 College Football NCAA 10 State Symbols 11 See also 12 Notes 13 References 14 External Links Geography Further Information, List of Ohio Counties, List of Cities in Ohio, List of Villages in Ohio. List of Ohio Townships, Ohio Public Lands, and List of Lakes in Ohio. Ohio's geographic location has proven to be an asset for economic growth and expansion because Ohio links the Northeast to the Midwest. Much cargo and business traffic passes through its borders along its well-developed highways. Ohio has the nation's 10th largest highway network, and is within a one-day drive of 50% of North America's population and 70% of North America's manufacturing capacity to the north. Lake Erie gives Ohio 312 miles 502. The Ohio coast of Lake Erie, Ohio is bounded by the Ohio River, but nearly all of the river itself belongs to Kentucky and West Virginia. In 1980, the U.S. Supreme Court held that, based on the wording of the cessation of territory by Virginia, which at that time included what is now Kentucky and West Virginia, the boundary between Ohio and Kentucky and, by implication, West Virginia is the northern low water mark of the river as it existed in 1792. Ohio has only that portion of the river between the rivers 1792 low water mark and the present high water mark. The border with Michigan has also changed, as a result of the Toledo War, to angle slightly northeast to the north shore of the mouth of the Maumee River. Much of Ohio features glaciated plains, with an exceptionally flat area in the northwest being known as the Great Black Swamp. This glaciated region in the northwest and central state is bordered to the east and southeast first by a belt known as the glaciated Allegheny Plateau, and then by another belt known as the unglaciated Allegheny Plateau. Most of Ohio is of low relief, but the unglaciated Allegheny Plateau features rugged hills and forests. Physical geography of Ohio. The rugged southeastern quadrant of Ohio, stretching in an outward bow-like arc along the Ohio River from the West Virginia Panhandle to the outskirts of Cincinnati, forms a distinct socioeconomic unit geologically similar to parts of West Virginia and southwestern Pennsylvania. This area's coal mining legacy, dependence on small pockets of old manufacturing establishments, and distinctive regional dialect set this section off from the rest of the state. In 1965, the United States Congress passed the Appalachian Regional Development Act, an attempt to address the persistent poverty and growing economic despair of the Appalachian region. This act defines 29 Ohio counties as part of Appalachia, while one-third of Ohio's land mass is part of the federally defined Appalachian region. Only 128% of Ohioans live there. 1,476 million people. Map of Ohio. Significant rivers within the state include the Cuyahoga River, Great Miami River, Maumee River, Muskingum River, and Scioto River. The rivers in the northern part of the state drain into the northern Atlantic Ocean via Lake Erie and the St. Lawrence River, and the rivers in the southern part of the state drain into the Gulf of Mexico via the Ohio River and then the Mississippi. The worst weather disaster in Ohio history occurred along the Great Miami River in 1913, known as the Great Dayton Flood. The entire Miami River watershed flooded, including the downtown business district of Dayton. As a result, the Miami Conservancy District was created as the first major flood plain engineering project in Ohio, and the United States Grand Lake St. Mary's in the west central part of the state was constructed as a supply of water for canals in the canal building era of 1820-1850. For many years, this body of water, over 20 square miles 52. The blackjack oak, Quercus marilandica, are found at their northernmost in Ohio just north of the Ohio River, also evidencing this climatic transition from a subtropical to continental climate. Several plants such as the southern magnolia Magnolia grandiflora, Albizia juliberson mimosa, crepe myrtle, and even the occasional needle palm are hardy landscape materials regularly used as street, yard, and garden plantings in the bluegrass region of Ohio, but these same plants will simply not thrive in much of the rest of the state. This interesting change may be observed while traveling through Ohio on Interstate 75 from Cincinnati to Toledo. The observant traveler of this diverse state may even catch a glimpse of Cincinnati's common wall lizard, one of the few examples of permanent subtropical fauna in Ohio. Average daily maximum and minimum temperatures for selected cities in Ohio. Location: July degree F, July degree C, January degree F, January degree C. Columbus 85 65 29 18 36 22 2, -5. Cleveland 82 64 28 18 34 21 1, -5. Cincinnati 86 61 30 19 38 23 3, -5. Toledo 84 62 29 17 32 18 0, -7. Akron 82 62 28 16 33 19 0, -7. Dayton 87 67 31 19 36 22 2, -5. Canton 82 62 28 16 33 19 1, -7. Records: the highest recorded temperature was 113. Earthquakes: although few have registered as noticeable to the average resident, more than 30 earthquakes occurred in Ohio between 2002 and 2007, and more than 200 quakes with a magnitude of 20 or higher have occurred since 1776. The most substantial known earthquake in Ohio history was the Anna Shelby County earthquake, which occurred on March 9, 1937. It was centered in western Ohio, and had a magnitude of 54, and was of intensity 8. Other significant earthquakes in Ohio include, one of magnitude 48 near Lima on September 19, 1884, one of magnitude 42 near Portsmouth on May 17, 1901, and one of 50 in Leroy Township in Lake County on January 31, 1986, which continued to trigger 13 aftershocks of magnitude 05 to 24 for 2 months. The most recent earthquake in Ohio of any appreciable magnitude occurred on December 31, 2011, at 3:05 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It had a magnitude of 40, and its epicenter was located approximately 4 kilometers northwest of Youngstown. 41 degrees 7 minutes 191,994 seconds north, 80 degrees 41 minutes 23,994 seconds west, 41,121,999,833 degrees north, 80,683,999,833 degrees west, 41,121,999,833, -80,683,999,833, near the Trumbull, Mahoning County border. The Ohio Seismic Network, OhioSeis, a group of seismograph stations at several colleges, universities, and other institutions, and coordinated by the Division of Geological Survey of the Ohio Department of Natural Resources, maintains an extensive catalog of Ohio earthquakes from 1776 to the present day, as well as earthquakes located in other states whose effects were felt in Ohio. Major cities: see also, List of cities in Ohio. 835,957 Cincinnati Toledo 2 Cleveland Cuyahoga 389,521 3 Cincinnati Hamilton 298,165 4 Toledo Lucas 281,031 5 Akron Summit 197,859 6 Dayton Montgomery 141,003 7 Parma Cuyahoga 80,015 8 Canton Stark 72,297 9 Youngstown Mahoning 65,062 10 Lorain 63,776 Columbus home of the Ohio State University, Franklin University, Capital University, and Ohio Dominican University is the capital of Ohio, near the geographic center of the state. Other Ohio cities functioning as centers of United States metropolitan areas include, Akron home of University of Akron and Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company Canton home of Pro Football Hall of Fame, Malone University, and the Timken Company Cincinnati home of University of Cincinnati Xavier University, Cincinnati Museum Center, Cincinnati Symphony Orchestra, Proctor. Springfield home of Wittenberg University Steubenville home of Franciscan University of Steubenville Toledo home of the University of Toledo, the Toledo Museum of Art, Owens Corning, and Owens Illinois Youngstown home of Youngstown State University and Butler Institute of American Art Note, the Cincinnati metropolitan area extends into Kentucky and Indiana, the Steubenville metropolitan area extends into West Virginia, and the Youngstown metropolitan area extends into Pennsylvania Ohio cities that function as centers of United States micropolitan areas include, Ashland home of Ashland University Ashtabula Athens home of Ohio University Bellefontaine Bucyrus Cambridge Salina Chillicothe home of Ohio University Chillicothe Coshocton Defiance home of Defiance College Findlay home of the University of Findlay Fremont Greenville Marion home of Marion Popcorn Festival Mount Vernon home of Mount Vernon Nazarene University New Philadelphia Dover Norwalk home of the NHRA venue Summit Motorsports Park, headquarters of the International Hot Rod Association, and Pioneer Automobile Company Fisher Body Oxford home of Miami University Portsmouth home of Shawnee State University Salem Sydney Tiffin home of Heidelberg College and Tiffin University Urbana home of Urbana University Van Wert Wapakoneta birthplace of Apollo 11 astronaut Neil Armstrong Washington Courthouse. Wilmington home of Wilmington College Worcester home of the College of Worcester Zanesville home of Zane State College History Main article, History of Ohio Native Americans Archaeological evidence suggests that the Ohio Valley was inhabited by nomadic people as early as 13,000. Mid-Ohio River Valley around 100. Century, the land gradually became repopulated by the mostly Algonquian-speaking descendants of its ancient inhabitants, that is, descendants of the Adena, Hopewell, and Mississippian cultures. Many of these Ohio country nations were multi-ethnic, sometimes multi-linguistic societies born out of the earlier devastation brought about by disease, war, and subsequent social instability. They subsisted on agriculture, corn, sunflowers, beans, etc., supplemented by seasonal hunts by the 18th century. They were part of a larger global economy brought about by European entry into the fur trade. The indigenous nations to inhabit Ohio in the historical period included the Miamis, a large confederation, Wyandots made up of refugees, especially from the fractured Huron Confederacy, Delawares pushed west from their historic homeland in New Jersey, Shawnees also pushed west, although they may have been descended from the Fort Ancient people of Ohio, Ottawas more commonly associated with the Upper Great Lakes region, Mingos like the Wyandot, a group recently formed of refugees from Iroquois, Eries gradually absorbed into the new, multi-ethnic republics, namely the Wyandot. Ohio country was also the site of Indian massacres, such as the Yellow Creek Massacre, Gnadenhutton and Pontiac's Rebellion School Massacre. Colonial and revolutionary eras. During the 18th century, the French set up a system of trading posts to control the fur trade in the region beginning in 1754. France and Great Britain fought a war that was known in North America as the French and Indian War and in Europe as the Seven Years' War. As a result of the Treaty of Paris, the French ceded control of Ohio and the remainder of the Old Northwest to Great Britain. Pontiac's Rebellion in the 1760s, however, posed a challenge to British military control. This came to an end with the colonists' victory in the American Revolution in the Treaty of Paris in 1783. Britain ceded all claims to Ohio country to the United States Northwest Territory, 1787 to 1803. plaque commemorating the Northwest Ordinance outside Federal Hall National Memorial in New York. The United States created the Northwest Territory under the Northwest Ordinance of 1787. Slavery was not permitted in the new territory. Settlement began with the founding of Marietta by the Ohio Company of Associates, which had been formed by a group of American Revolutionary War veterans following the Ohio Company. The Miami Company, also referred to as the Sims Purchase, claimed the southwestern section, and the Connecticut Land Company surveyed and settled the Connecticut Western Reserve in present-day Northeast Ohio. The Old Northwest Territory originally included areas previously known as Ohio Country and Illinois Country. As Ohio prepared for statehood, the Indiana Territory was created, reducing the Northwest Territory to approximately the size of present-day Ohio plus the eastern half of the Lower Peninsula of Michigan and the eastern tip of the Upper Peninsula. Under the Northwest Ordinance, areas of the territory could be defined and admitted as states once their population reached 60,000, although Ohio's population numbered only 45,000 in December 1801. Congress determined that the population was growing rapidly and Ohio could begin the path to statehood. The assumption was that it would exceed 60,000 residents by the time it was admitted as a state. Furthermore, in regards to the Lenni-Lenape Native Americans living in the region, Congress decided that 10,000 acres on the Muskingum River in the present state of Ohio would be set apart and the property thereof be vested in the Moravian Brethren. A new petition for statehood that was delivered to Washington, D.C. on horseback on August 7, 1953, the year of Ohio's 150th anniversary, President Eisenhower signed a congressional joint resolution that officially declared March 1, 1803, the date of Ohio's admittance into the Union. Ohio has had three capital cities, Chillicothe, Zanesville, and Columbus. Chillicothe was the capital from 1803 to 1810. The capital was then moved to Zanesville for 2 years, as part of a state legislative compromise, in order to get a bill passed. The capital was then moved back to Chillicothe, which was the capital from 1812 to 1816. Finally, the capital was moved to Columbus, Indiana, order to have it near the geographic center of the state, where it would be more accessible to most citizens. Although many Native Americans had migrated west to evade American encroachment, others remained settled in the state, sometimes assimilating in part. In 1830, under President Andrew Jackson, the U.S. government forced Indian removal of most tribes to the Indian Territory west of the Mississippi River. In 1835, Ohio fought with Michigan in the Toledo War, a mostly bloodless boundary war over the Toledo Strip. Congress intervened, making Michigan's admittance as a state conditional on ending the conflict in exchange for giving up its claim to the Toledo Strip. Michigan was given the western two-thirds of the Upper Peninsula, in addition to the eastern third that was already considered part of the state. Ohio state welcome sign, in an older 1990s style newer state sign, U.S. provided for a recurring question to appear on Ohio's general election ballots every 20 years. The question asks whether a new convention is required, although the question has appeared in 1932, 1952, 1972, and 1992. It has never been approved. Instead, constitutional amendments have been proposed by petition to the legislature hundreds of times and adopted in a majority of cases. Eight U.S. presidents hailed from Ohio at the time of their elections, giving rise to its nickname, Mother of Presidents, a sobriquet it shares with Virginia. It is also termed Modern Mother of Presidents, in contrast to Virginia's status as the origin of presidents. Earlier in American history, seven presidents were born in Ohio, making it second to Virginia's eight. Virginia-born William Henry Harrison lived most of his life in Ohio and is also buried there. Harrison conducted his political career while living on the family compound, founded by his father-in-law, John Cleves Sims, in North Bend, Ohio. The seven presidents born in Ohio were Ulysses S. Grant, Rutherford B. Hayes, James A. Garfield, Benjamin Harrison, grandson of William Henry Harrison, William McKinley, William Howard Taft, and Warren G. Harding. Demographics. Historical population census pop. Percent plus or minus 1845,365, 1810 230,764,087 percent, 1820 581,434, 1520 percent, 1830 937,903, 613 percent, 1840 1,519,467, 620 percent, 1850 1,980,329. 303% 1860 2,339,511 181% 1870 2,665,260 139% 1880 3,198,062 200% 1890 3,672,329 148% 1900 4,157,545 132% 1910 4,767,121 147% 1920 5,759,394 208% 1930 6,646,697 154% 1940 6,907,612 39% 1950 7,946,627 150% 1960 9,706,397 221% 1970 10,652,017 97% 1980 10,797,630 14% 1990 10,847,115 05% 2011 1,353,140 47% 2010 11,536,504 16% S 2015 11,613,423 07% Source, 1910-2010. 2015 estimate population from just over 45,000 residents in 1800. Ohio's population grew at rates of over 10% per decade except for the 1940 census until the 1970 census, which recorded just over 1,065 million Ohioans. Growth then slowed for the next four decades. The United States Census Bureau estimates that the population of Ohio was 11,613,423 on July 1, 2015, a 0.67% increase since the 2010 United States Census. Ohio's population growth lags that of the entire United States, and Caucasians are found in a greater density than the United States average as of 2000. Ohio's center of population is located in Morrow County, in the county seat of Mount Gilead. This is approximately 6,346 feet 1,934. White American, 827% non-Hispanic whites, 811% black or African American, 122% Native American, 02% Asian, 17% 06% Indian, 04% Chinese, 01% Filipino, 01% Korean, 01% Vietnamese, 01% Japanese Pacific Islander, 003% two or more races, 21% some other race, 11% Hispanic or Latinos of any race make up 31% 15% Mexican, 08% Puerto Rican, 01% Guatemalan, 01% Cuban. Ohio racial breakdown of population. Racial composition 1990 2000 2010 white 878% 850%. 827% African American, 106% 115% 122% Asian, 08% 12% 17% Native, 02% 02% 02% Native Hawaiian and other Pacific Islander. Other race 05% 08% 11% two or more races 14% 21% in 2010, there were 469,700 foreign-born residents in Ohio, corresponding to 41% of the total population. Of these, 229,049 20% were naturalized U.S. citizens and 240,699 21% were not. The largest groups were, Mexico 54,166, India 50,256, China 34,901, Germany 19,219, Philippines 16,410, United Kingdom 15,917, Canada 14,223, Russia 11,763, South Korea 11,307, and Ukraine 10,681. Though predominantly white, Ohio has large black populations in all major metropolitan areas throughout the state. Ohio has a significant Hispanic population made up of Mexicans in Toledo and Columbus, and Puerto Ricans in Cleveland and Columbus, and also has a significant and diverse Asian population in Columbus. The largest ancestry groups which the census defines as not including racial terms in the state are 265% German, 141% Irish, 90% English, 64% Italian, 38% Polish, 25% French, 19% Scottish, 17% Hungarian, 16% Dutch, 15% Mexican, 12% Slovak, 11% Welsh, 11% Scotch. Irish ancestries claimed by less than 1% of the population include Sub-Saharan African, Puerto Rican, Swiss, Swedish, Arab, Greek, Norwegian, Romanian, Austrian, Lithuanian, Finnish, West Indian, Portuguese and Slovene-Ohio population density map languages. About 67% of the population age 5 years and over reported speaking a language other than English, with 22% of the population speaking Spanish, 26% speaking other Indo-European languages, 11% speaking Asian and Austronesian languages, and 08% speaking other languages. Numerically, 10,100,586 spoke English, 239,229 Spanish, 55,970 German, 38,990 Chinese, 33,125 Arabic, and 32,019 French. In addition, 59,881 spoke a Slavic language and 42,673 spoke another West Germanic language. According to the 2010 census, Ohio also had the nation's largest population of Slovene speakers, second largest of Slovak speakers, second largest of Pennsylvania Dutch German speakers, and the third largest of Serbian speakers. Religion: Amish. Children on the way to school. According to a Pew Forum poll, as of 2008, 76% of Ohioans identified as Christian specifically, 26% of Ohio's population identified as Evangelical Protestant, 22% as Mainline Protestant, and 21% as Roman Catholic. 17% of the population is unaffiliated with any religious body. 13% 148,380 were Jewish. There are also small minorities of Jehovah's Witnesses 1%, Muslims 1%, Hindus. Church with 496,232, the Evangelical Lutheran Church in America with 223,253, the Southern Baptist Convention with 171,000, the Christian Churches and Churches of Christ with 141,311, the United Church of Christ with 118,000, and the Presbyterian Church USA with 110,000, with about 70,000 people. In 2015, Ohio had the largest Amish population of all states of the U.S. According to the same data, a majority of Ohioans, 55%, feel that religion is very important, 30% say that it is somewhat important, and 15% responded that religion is not too important, not important at all. 36% of Ohioans indicate that they attend religious services at least once weekly, 35% attend occasionally, and 27% seldom or never participate in religious services. Economy. Main article, Economy of Ohio. See also, Ohio locations by per capita income. Cincinnati's Proctor economy is the seventh largest of all 50 states and the District of Columbia the small business in the Midwest, and is a national leader in the green economy. Ohio is the largest producer in the country of plastics, rubber, fabricated metals, electrical equipment, and appliances. 5,212,000 Ohioans are currently employed by wage or salary by employment. Ohio's largest sector is trade, transportation, utilities, which employs 1,010,000 Ohioans, or 194% of Ohio's workforce, while the health care and education sector employs 825,000 Ohioans, 158%. Government employs 787,000 Ohioans, 151%. Manufacturing employs 669,000 Ohioans, 129%, and professional and technical services employs 638,000 Ohioans, 122%. Ohio's manufacturing sector is the third largest of all 50 United States states in terms of gross domestic product. 59 of the United States' top 1,000 publicly traded companies by revenue in 2008 are headquartered in Ohio, including Procter. To San Francisco in Ohio, the Lincoln Highway linked many towns and cities together, including Canton, Mansfield, Wooster, Lima, and Van Wert. The arrival of the Lincoln Highway to Ohio was a major influence on the development of the state upon the advent of the federal numbered highway system in 1926. The Lincoln Highway through Ohio became U.S. Route 30. Ohio also is home to 228 miles 367.